gigs in support. Over the head of York, the goalkeeper comes a long, long way. There's an important touch, goal, puts it back in for York! A £12 million man scores his third goal in two games. It's looking like money well spent. Expectation is heightened as Ryan Giggs settles the ball down. Aims him in, dotted around the Coventry penalty area. Goalkeeper stays in his line, Yorkton plays it in. York is blocked. Scholes plays it in and diverted in by Johnson. A touch of good fortune, but a telling touch. Well, Ronnie Johnson was the pinball wizard in that situation.
I think there has been a vacuum left by Eric Cantona.